My mom was homeless when she was a little girl. She dug through the soil after harvest season for sweet potatoes that the farmers left behind, devouring them raw while being careful to eat around the rotten parts. To this day, she loves sweet potatoes because to her, they will always be the gold she dug up out of the ground when she was young. Growing up, I saw much more of a hardened, gritty woman. The woman who toughed it out, refused to take no for an answer, worked for 40 years as a nurse. We fought a lot, and I used to think she was the meanest, scariest mom in the universe. But now, looking back, I realize she felt she had to be that way to make sure I never had to dig for my food. Now that she's a little older, and because she sees that I'm okay, she feels safe, maybe for the first time in her life. Safe enough to show me slivers of the girl that used to smile up at the moon, her hands on her belly filled to the brim with kuguma. And I am so glad that for once, it's my turn to make Omma feel safe.